Scraping the skin off your face with the same shit that peeled potatoes. I thank the Lord for my blessings, and I'm glad he gave us the willpower and reflexes of Larry Davis. You don't wanna see my block forming, that's 101 dogs. And I don't mean the ones with the spots on them. We're respected highly, cause you ain't gotta practice gymnastics to catch your body. Me and money's like Whitney next to Bobby. If I bring all my niggas, I need an extra lobby. As soon as you ain't around, Jake, you get your ass whipped for chips. Now that's the real definition of pound kick. I got the crown snake, and you can tell when I'm shopping, cause when the mall stampede and you feel the ground shake. I got a car, only drive on Thursdays. I'm a stunner, baseball's more cake than birthday.
Yeah, Alex, it's a fine oak specimen right here.
Oh, what's up, mother fans of Alex Durnhold? Welcome, we're here for our gangster edition. We're also going to teach you about some cardio. First, we'd like to thank some of our sponsors, though.
Yeah, for sure. First off, we want to thank the Crips and the Bloods for being such great supporters of this Gangster Week. Also, we want to support the James Brown Foundation, and want to keep you aware that it is Breast Cancer Awareness Month.
So, get yourself checked. They're giving out free mammograms, so
make sure that you're going to your doctors.
You don't want to get unhealthy. It's horrible. Horrible epidemic.
Hey, motherfuckers, let's start this shit up. Today we're going to be talking about cardio.
We're going to give you the simple FAQs, frequently asked question about cardio.
Yeah.
You know, sometimes when you're running from them pigs, and you got that dust, you got that green, that swaggy,
hey, shut the up. Anyways, as Ray was saying, when you need to start running, you need to have that cardio up, you know what I'm saying? So, that's what we're going to be talking about, and,
get your heart pumping. Posters off. I deck out my stuff with running gear. You know, I deck out my getaway sticks with Timberlands. How else are you gonna run from them pigs?
For real.
What do you got, man?
I got them boots. You know how I say. Some of the things that you wanna be careful about is when you're buying this you wanna make sure that it's got the nice soft sole so you can start booking it whenever
jumping.
You need.
When I'm playing hoops, I gotta dunk it. So you know,
right,
I got
right.
them legit. Boots. Jaquarium.
What's up, y'all? What's up?
We got a special guest on the show, Jaquarium Waters, cardio specialist.
Cardio.
What's up?
Respiratory.
Respect.
Teach us some stuff, man. What do you got for
legit.
Us?
Legit.
Well, dog, you know that point you made about the shoes, very important.
Yeah.
See,
yeah.
I got these ones right here. Got them at the corner shop for about $20. You know what I'm saying?
For real.
But they run good, dog. They run good.
Yeah, man.
Like, yeah, like them cops last night were trying to jack me, dude. I was running with them birds taped off on me, must have weighed about 20 pounds, nigga, but I got away, you know what I'm saying? Anyways, also, dude, to have something good, you gotta be having them glasses on, dude, because when that sunbeam in your eyes, dude, that shit.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Man, I hate
see,
them bright
see.
Lights. I look at that yellow thing in the sky, and I said, no way.
True spit
no
right
way,
there.
Man.
Yeah, true spit. So when you running, dude, you know, you gotta be seeing what's ahead of you, and when that, you know, that L.A. sun, that Minnesota sun's in your eyes, you can't be seeing nothing, dog.
Yeah, dog.
Also, make sure you're packing light. No Desert Eagles on this, dude. We just carry little gas, right? So anybody pop off, we just bam, bam. You know what I'm saying?
Some PP7.
Yeah, for real.
But besides that, you're good, dude. And wear a belt, dude, because that's shit be weighing down your pants, nigga.
Real,
and if your pants fall when you're running from the cops, dude,
I know about that.
You know what I'm saying?
Man, where they at, dog? We got, I don't know, dude. We got to find them right now, dog.
Right now, I'm going to bust a big cap in the pool, you know?
Yeah, dude. Bust a cap in the pool,
dog. Yeah, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, where they at? They've been talking since
let's go down this road.
Like, let's
go
hey, down this road. Cruise down the street, yo.
Yeah.
Alright. Let's see what we got going on.
But yeah, so did you see the new sale at JCPenney on sweatpants and wife beaters?
Oh my goodness gracious, that department store is just my favorite. I just love all the deals they have.
Hey, K, nigga, though I've grown a lot, can't keep it home a lot. Cause when I'm
is that right?
Spot,
who the hell be that? Who that be?
From the truck when
that
I'm
thing right there? Yo, who are that?
Have really good deals.
I'm really looking forward to checking it out tomorrow. They have Super Sundays and I'm looking just to
Who this?
Oh, sh**, wrong neighborhood. Cause niggas, they blow, they blow.
So what have we learned, Alex?
Alright.
What we learned today was that you gotta keep your cardio up. You gotta keep your heart strong and your lungs strong. Most important muscle in the body.
Right, exactly.
You gotta rep your hood. Never back down from any hood rats that be coming into your neighborhood.
Yeah.
But anyways, thanks for tuning in and come in next week.
We'll see you next time on Alex
Durnhold.
Yeah. Know what it sound
it's
like.
Rock, nigga.
Heard. You scared now, niggas.
Round here, round here.
Know you scared now. Marcy, how?
Scott.
Just. I let them know how I do it round here. And I'm out 8 in the morning, dog. Clock 2 around.